Our men are the most important things. I'll keep on coming back to this. I'll tell you another incident. After that, I think I'll close, because if I keep on speaking, I'll keep on speaking for hours. Last time I went to ISB, I spoke for 4 hours. I don't want to bore you with that. I headed MP tourism at one point of time, thrice. And we had a, people from MP might be knowing, between Bhopal and Indore, there is a small dhawa at a place called Dodi. Dodi ka dhawa. The first time I went to, joined at Bhopal and then went to, Indore, they stopped at the dhawa. And normally managing directors and chairman, they stop there and have food, and without giving lift to anyone, they'll just walk off. So the manager came to meet me. I looked at the face of the manager. His name was Patel, and looked at his face, and I said, I should not discuss anything official with him. Because how the company is doing, or how that unit is doing, how the organization is doing, is written on the faces. It is on the faces of everyone. Looked at him, and then I said, "No, we'll have dinner together." And this was the first time in his life he was having a dinner with the managing director of the company. We had dinner, and I asked him, "What are your problems?" He said, "Some charge sheet, some point of time was given to me." Then I said, "Any other problem?" He said, "I don't have a house." So I went back and I called my engineer and told him to start building his house. And I called for his case and discharged that case. The next time when I went there, his face was, this is an example in management. That's why I'm repeating, I repeat this everywhere. His face was glowing. Then I said, it's time to talk business to him. I asked, kitna business kar sakte ho? Kehta, aapko kitna chahiye? Maine kaha, double kar do. So 2,500 rupees per day ka business karta tha, wo 2005 mein. Double karke usne 5,000 kar diya. Agle 10 din mein. So I passed that route again and I gave him a 5,000 cash order. And they looked at the staff. Unko ghar chahiye the, ghar bana diye. Unke wages thodi badha di. Us jagah ko thoda sundar kar diya. In the 2,500 a day, it became 2.5 lakhs a day. 2 lakh. 100 guna. Bhopal, Indore Road, I'm not talking about a place in Ahmedabad or a place in Delhi. Same sarkari setup. It just went through the roof. That shows what one individual is capable of. He could do that wonders. That wonder. And such cases are many. But again, there also we looked at cultural issues. Looked at HR. Looked at giving people whatever they asked for. And then getting back in return whatever I desire. That is a meeting I always had at as head of organization. Sit down with, where you have real authority. Sit down with people and ask them, what do you want? You want a house, you want a delegation of authority, you want a servant at home, and you want a car, and you give it. And then you realize that you have been trying to save the pennies and you remain where you were. Giving a car to someone, staff car, it is like a penny. De do. Kya jata hai? Giving a house to someone. We built about 300 houses in MP. Violating all rules, we compassionate level appointments we started. Gave everyone a house, gave everyone a servant at home. And I created a housing policy. I could do it there only. Ek ghar sabko milega. Kaam mein bahut badhiya ho to do ghar denge. Aur kaam mein zabardast ho to teen ghar bhi de denge. Ghar is not an issue, kaam is. Work house is not an issue, work is. But how often I realize, like in the organization which I'm heading right now, ki we pin down our people for decades for petty things. Don't take organization forward this way. मैंने जब एरिया ज्वाइन किया तीनों ऑर्गेनाइजेशन जो मैंने हैंडल करी थी और हैवीली इनटू डेट. तो मैंने जब ऑफिसेस गया तो मैंने देखा कि टेबल्स टूटी हुई हैं, कंप्यूटर्स ख़राब हैं एयर इंडिया के. तो बड़ा सोचता था भाई शानदार ऑर्गेनाइजेशन होगी, बट नहीं, वो उसमें उस तरह के इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. तो मैंने अपने उसको बुलाया, डायरेक्टर फाइनेंस को. मैंने कहा कि ये सब क्यों, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर इतना ख़राब क्यों है? हमारा चेयरमैन का ऑफिस भी इतना गंदा सा ऑफिस था. कहते हैं सब कंपनी घाटे में है, लॉस में है. मैंने पूछा कितना लॉस है? तो उसने कहा 50,000 करोड़ का लॉस है. तो मैंने कहा कहाँ लिखा है कि तुम 50,000 करोड़ का लॉस तो बियर कर सकते हो, 51 का लॉस बियर नहीं कर सकते? कहाँ लिखा है? और क्या तुम ये 100, 200, 300 करोड़ बचा के उस लॉस को तुम ठिकाने लगा सकते हो? कहते नहीं. बात समझ में आ गई. वी स्टार्टेड इंप्रूविंग द इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर. सब एक एक सेक्शन में जाके सेक्शन ठीक किए, जहाजों को ठीक करने लगे. वी स्टार्टेड स्पेंडिंग मनी. आउटपुट निकालने के पहले इनपुट तो देना पड़ेगा. ऐसा नहीं होता कि आउटपुट आ जाए मैं उसमें से कुछ दे दूं इनपुट के रूप में. ये हम लोग, बहुत लोग ये गलती समझते हैं कि आउटपुट आ जाएगा, थोड़ा कंपनी अच्छी हो जाएगी, फिर हम देंगे स्टाफ की वेजेस भी बढ़ा देंगे, फिर हम ये चीजें ठीक करना. पहले इनपुट देना पड़ेगा. तो मेरी एक लाइन है विच आई से, विच इज कि एवरी आउटपुट रिक्वायर्स एन इनपुट. एवरी आउटपुट रिक्वायर्स एन इनपुट, बट एवरी इनपुट डज नॉट गारंटी एन आउटपुट. और इन दो के बीच का जो गैप है वो समझ गया, ही विल बी अ ग्रेट बिजनेसमैन. दिस इज वॉट मैनेजमेंट इज ऑल अबाउट, अंडरस्टैंडिंग द फैक्ट कि एवरी आउटपुट रिक्वायर्स एन इनपुट, बट एवरी इनपुट डज नॉट गारंटी एन आउटपुट. एंड दैट इज अ रिस्क विद द मैनेजर टू टेक. यू हैव टू टेक दैट रिस्क. वो रिस्क लोगे तो आगे बढ़ोगे, नहीं तो नहीं बढ़ोगे.